swapped out that big blue and that power supply. It still needed fuse holders. I guess the plug to the monitor was screwed up too. But guess what? It works.